Here we'll see how to create a beautiful barcode like this. To be able to make this beautiful barcode, first we have to go to our PubSpec YML file and we have to install this plugin barcode widget, and you can follow this version. And then you can come to your any kind of stateful or stateless class, and right after that, first we'll create a widget using barcode widget. And then it will ask you to import barcode. So here we need to assign a code for generating barcode, and we do barcode.128. So that's what we're going to use, and with this we'd be able to create a dense barcode. And after that we need to set up another information which is called data. Now data takes a string, it could be anything. So in our case we would do our website. And with this, if you go ahead and save it, you'd be able to run it. So here we have this text, but we don't want to show the text. So we can set up another property, which is called drawText equal false. Now, if you save it, the text would be gone. And at the same time, we can set up width and height. But we want to get a rounded border like this. To be able to do that, first we'll wrap it around clip our rect widget. Now, within it, we have to assign border radius. Now, it's already looking better, but at the same time, we can assign some padding to it, left and right. So we'll wrap it around using a container widget. So here we'd go ahead and apply padding. Okay, it's looking great, but we also want to give it a white background and keep some space at the top and at the bottom. So to do that, we'll wrap this container around another container. So first here we'll apply margin so that it takes empty space outside of this barcode. Then we'll apply padding to it. Instead of horizontal, this time we would be vertical. Okay, now it's time to apply a background color to it. Okay, great. But we also want to give it a little border, a rounded border. So for this reason, here we do decoration. Since we are going to apply border at the left bottom and the right bottom, so we are going to use border radius only. Here we'll set 21. If you save it. Now we have this error because of this color, so we need to move the color inside this box decoration. And then the error would be gone, and at the same time we do see that we have a border. Now we can apply the same border for the right bottom. Okay, it looks great right now. And actually we can create a horizontal black line over here. So at the top we can assign sized box. It looks much better. So that's how you create a beautiful barcode. Thank you.